proceed to the safe zone. Do another spectate video. We'll drop down here at the end of the line and see who all comes down. Oh shit. Oh, okay, he hit every shot. That's crazy. So how come I was in the shit there, but he wasn't? His, unless it just doesn't show that his screen was red. And it's amazing I was running sideways and his aim stuck. Not saying he cheated, just... If that's aim assist, damn, they need to nerf that shit a little bit. Should have lost that one. My aim was shit. I don't want to go. I'm way. Whatever.
That. We lost that one.
I wanted to go back over there and get some payback, but that's pretty far away. We'll start it. Start the spectate. So I updated my graphics, my drivers, to the newest one, like they always advise you to do. But I'm noticing almost, like you can see my frames per sec counter. Before I was averaging anywhere from 150, you know, sometimes it would break down to 100, 110. I'm barely getting 100 frames right now. And you can see, I didn't do anything. I actually dropped my resolution down some just to maybe get 100. And I am recording off the same computer, but I've always been doing that. Low, normal. The only thing I have on normal is that. If I didn't have that on normal, the game will look like complete ass. Maybe after this game, I'll reload my shaders. But it reloaded my shaders when I updated my drivers like 3 hours ago. So I don't understand. Unless it's just shitty drivers. I might have to backdate them just so I can get my 150 to 120 again. Dude is staring at the ground when he runs. That's no good. I'm gonna say this guy's a little bit of a bot. Heartbeat's always cool. I get to the point where sometimes I'll neglect everything and just go off a heartbeat. I'm getting better at that, but this guy is literally staring at the ground when he runs. You can see where his crosshair is at. His crosshair is pointing down the whole time he's running. He's worried about loot. He is not finding any money though for a loadout. He has automatic sprint on too, I can tell you that. Automatic tactical sprint is what I meant. Which is okay, I guess. I don't like it because you, like say you're creeping up on a guy and you want to go silent through a door with tactical sprint, you cannot go silent. Oh my god, he's a fucking ride shielder. Oh my god. I knew I smelled ass when I fucking spectated him. I can't say anything good about this guy anymore. I refuse. This guy might win the game. Let's talk about this. This second circle demon fucking start yet? And half the server is gone. 53 people out of 100 is left in this giant ass server map. That's pathetic. This game needs to do something. That happens more often than not. The servers die out so quick. Time to kill his ass. Even though they raised the health by 50, but then they just increased the damage of everything. So you die faster now than what you did in the past war zones. Anybody remember Blackout? Blackout was the best thing that ever happened, and then Verdansk wasn't bad. Verdansk had its problems. And it just seems like since Verdansk, this game has gone downhill slowly. You know, over and over again. Caldera was ass. The last map. What was the last one? Almazra? I played 6 hours or 4.5 hours total of Warzone because I was a DMZ addict. I just like the extraction shooters. I like the risk of going in, you know, maybe losing something. If you die, losing your stuff. Warzone to me was ass on that map. So within a year's time, I only put like 4.5 or 6 hours. It's somewhere between there. I think DMZ I put like 9 days in. I put a lot of time in the DMZ. And it's dead in the water right now. There's still some people trying to keep it alive, but it's dead. The guy can park. See how he just busts through that door, even though the door is open, he still busts through it. That's your tactical sprint there. That'll give away your position like nothing else in this game. Can't sneak up on an enemy with tactical sprint on, unless you crouch. Now I think I have automatic sprint on. And then, you know, the two tactical, I just press my shift button, which is, now that I'm looking at it, is where the fuck up. It says SHI on it. FT is missing. And this keyboard is 4 months old. My S is gone. My AWD are still there. You still there? I used to do a lot. He hit the air blower thingy. I refuse to pick those things up anymore, unless I'm in a pinch. That I know people are pushing me and it's on the ground, I'll throw it. Hey. You don't want to fuck with that, bud. Looks like he's going to chase you. You're going to burn him then. He will not catch up with you unless he grabs this. I would get out real quick and flatten his tires on that thing. Just so that guy can't use it. I wouldn't stop. You're freaking full, dude. I would definitely say that guy is still coming for you. Ah, he stopped up on the hill. This guy is playing like such a freaking loser, dude.
You're losing ground.
He's just driving around trying to get some road kills with his shield and his smokes and his proxy. He's the epitome of a camper. And then he's using the 7.62 to go with it instead of using like a knife or something, like, you know, an actual decent rise fielder. He's going to camp this building since it's center circle. He's going to sit here until he has to move. He's going to go sit in this room in a corner, put his shield out. There you go. Now he's crouch walking. Oh, he's going to put him in this room. This is so lame. Now he changed his mind. He's going to put him back. You get your heartbeat out. One thing I did notice is that for the LMGs and some of the other guns, when you aim down sight, you had a little bit of a bug going on where it would like pop you into the site. It would be like a little distracting. Somebody on top of me. Hopefully he kills him. I don't want to spectate this bum anymore. But that bug right there is gone, the aim down sight bug. Did that guy just put down proxy mines too? Sound like that dude on top of him just put down proxy mines too. He's throwing down smoke. I'm thinking that guy's moving. Probably moving to the buy, maybe. I wonder if he knows that you can come through the window on his left. Where the bed's at. I do have all chat on too, all lobby. So if somebody does decide to talk, you can hear him. But like I said prior in other videos, rarely do people use mics anymore. Let me just confirm. Yeah, all lobby. Like, you should, it should almost be mandatory that if you play this game online, you have to have a mic. If you don't have a mic, you can't play. You can play on bot lobbies. And I don't mean like player bot lobbies, I mean like LAN lobbies. Then, like, 80% of the people that are on with a mic are going to be the ones that got like the vacuum or the AC running in the background that's squealing with their $3 mic. Sounding like they want to sell you insurance. This is most boring. The guy that was on top of him ran. Somebody's fighting over here. He's gonna sit here until he has to move. And he ain't gotta move for at least the next 2-3 minutes. I'm gonna say 4 minutes. He don't have to move for the next 4 or 5 minutes. Go up on the roof. See what's up here, bud. I don't think it's gonna kill you. You better crawl faster. Someone's on your roof. You gonna defend it? Here he comes. Yeah, lay prone, you little bitch. Plant tag is a goon. You're not a goon. You're a piece of shit. Sound like the guy on top just got sniped. Heard a body drop. You got people around him. People are throwing nades at the guy that's on top. Looks sound like somebody else just died. Somebody's throwing a lot of smoke. You ready, bud? They're coming. I think if I died to him laying prone in this room with proxy mines, I'd probably get off for the night. Or I'd have to buy another keyboard in the morning. Loser. Zero kills too. I just want to throw that out there. You can see it in the corner. He'll win. If he wins, he'll win with one kill. I don't think he'll win though. I don't think he's as good of a rise shooter as he thinks he is. What he should be doing is running around with like a knife or like a shotty. Then I'd have a little bit. I can't even say I would have more respect for him. I still want to have respect for him. But I wouldn't think as harshly as I do if he uses, a riot shield and a knife, cool. And throwing knives. You got to have throwing knives. You can't use grenades. A shotty. And a shield isn't you know, it's, you're still ass, but it's not as bad. But using like a meta gun and a shield and proxy mines, nah, you're a dick. You're gonna drain that battery, bud. You better go charge it. Go plug it in. Speaking of that, I gotta plug my ring camera back in.
Gas is inbound.
Or set it up again. I've been at it on turret all day. Had a bunch of ice cream cake today. It was my youngest's birthday. He turned 10. Had that. Tater tots, Italian sausage on a crock pot. So I am full. At least he's finally taking shots. He just got sniped in the face, but it hit his shield right over his head. Should have been a headshot. But he has a self-revive, so he wouldn't have died. Oh, he panicked. He just picked up another shield. He still ain't got to move. Just want to stay. Oh my god, he's moving. He's gonna go. Oops, you panic. You're panicking. He's gonna go to the middle. Panicking, bud. Yeah. You're doing that, but in reality, you're panicking. Now, where are you gonna go here? He's gonna go to one of these smaller buildings. I'm gonna say this one. This one. I actually kind of don't know what he's doing right now. Why would you go over here for?
Gas is inbound, marking a new safe zone.
He knew where gas was going, I would think. Maybe he just got lucky, I don't know. So somebody just got off in a car, they're going to be camping this area. Top, he's gonna make top 10 with 0 kills and 100 damage.
Gas is closing in.
Oop, I'm getting 110 print. Never mind, back to 80. Yeah, I don't know. I gotta. I'm gonna try reloading my shaders and see what happens. And then, if that doesn't work, I'm gonna have to probably downgrade my drivers back to the old ones. Or. Post, what do you call it, post date or whatever, predate the drivers back to the other ones, because these drivers are not it, if that's the problem. You still have one, you could still throw one right there. Yes, camp the step, you little bitch. Somebody's under you.
Yeah. Only 10 left.
Hear that,
gas
Pido?
Is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Yeah. Now they'll never get up. Here they come. Here they come. Well, you're going to be out in the open here, bud. You're not going to make it there. You have to go. Please. Please make him go.
Yeah.
Die. Please die. Put your shield out. Damn, he's put his shield out. Oh, he almost got it. He's going to die. He's going to die. Yes. He still won't make it. The circle's gonna pull away from him. He's dead right here. This makes me so happy. Watching you die. What is he doing? Why are you trying to run through the building? If he didn't run through the building in circles right there, he would have made it. But good on him. I'd spit on you, sir. But I don't want to spit on my monitor. Howard. We're going to take the Howard. He got 8 kills. A lot better than the show guy. Give him props. He's using... look like loot guns. I think this is the loot Alemyot that you find. One v one v one. Guy's dead. Another ride shooter. Damn, you almost had him. He's got Mountaineer on. He's fighting 2 ride shield guys. He's fucked. He's fucked. He's fucked. It comes down to 2 pieces of shit. Who's gonna win? The piece of shit one or piece of shit 2? Fucking shitters, dude. With a 100 round clip on there. 100 round mag, I'm sorry. Heartbeat.
Finish your mission. Take them down.
I want to say the word that got me banned, but I'm not going to. And you're going to die. You're going to die because you pushed him. Oh, he did. You got him. Wow. So lame. Right, shielders. Lame. I'm not even saying good game.